Hello all, this is Universal Group of Institutions, Bangalore. I'm Kushi Shetty here with the latest news. Transition to new criminal laws in India. Ahead of the implementation starting July 1st, significant modifications have been made to the crime as well as the criminal tracking network systems to accommodate the new criminal laws. The shift from existing laws to the Bharatiya Nyaya Sanhita, which is BNS, as well as Bharatiya Sakshya, which is BS, and the Bharatiya Nagrik Suraksha Sanhita, which is BNSS, marks a comprehensive legal reform in India. So what are the changes proposed in the criminal laws? So the key takeaways are that documents are also going to be including electronic or it could be digital records, emails, server logs, computers, smartphones, laptops, digitalization of all the records, which could be your case diary or an FIR or a charge sheet and even the judgment. Electronic or digital record shall also have the same legal effect or validity and enforceability as per, at the par of your paper records. So paper records or electronic or digital record, everything is going to have its equal say. So this is what is the Bharatiya Sakshya Bill of 2023 proposed to replace the Indian Evidence Act of the year 1872, long back, which was a part of the British India. The IEA applies to all judicial proceedings in the country and defines the particulars of evidence produced and admissible in courts. There are a few legal framework changes, like BNSS replaces CRPC with longer sentences for 33 offences, and dummy FIRs educate police on new FIR format and laws. A dummy FIR, what is a dummy FIR? The name sounds funny, but what exactly a dummy FIR means is that it's a simulated first information report filed by police to train the personnel on the new FIR formats and updated legal provisions before their official implementation. It helps them familiarize officers with procedural changes and it makes sure that they are prepared to actually and accurately register complaints under the revised laws. Well, that's all for now. Thank you. Stay tuned for more news. We have a detailed description present on our website. Kindly click on the link that's present down below. Thank you.